All right, guys, for just finishing up cutting here. All right, that's ugly as can be, but I'm not so worried because we're gonna put the fender flares on and that's gonna cover up this part. So I am probably just gonna lop that whole corner right off. But I think we're good now. I think it's open enough that these fenders aren't gonna grab hold of my fender and rip it off like what it was doing with the plastic. So I think we're good.
Okay.